Victor is a network engineering manager responsible for critical IT equipment across multiple sites. Recently, Victor's company purchased a contract for EcoStruxure Asset Advisor for secure power and cooling. This will enable Victor and his team to have an overview of their critical IT equipment status and access to 24/7 remote monitoring support from Schneider Electric's Connected Services Hub. Victor is ready to connect the service. He starts by going into EcoStruxureIT.com on his computer and reading the instructions and prerequisites to prepare for the installation. Victor downloads the gateway on his computer and installs it on a local server. He then proceeds to configure the gateway settings related to his network. During the installation, Victor checks cybersecurity requirements and finds that EcoStruxure Asset Advisor works by sending outbound data only, using industry standard protocols and data encryption. He then follows the step-by-step gateway installation guide to identify all assets that will be connected to the service, including third-party devices. During the installation, Victor reviews a short video to assist with the gateway installation. Once the gateway is installed, Victor and his colleagues download the mobile app to their phone, install it, and register. This enables Victor and his team to manage, track, and collaborate on asset problems and communicate with the Schneider Electric expert team in the Connected Services Hub for troubleshooting and support. Now, the team can see which agent is on duty or on site and connect directly with them to discuss any issues. The mobile app keeps everyone informed with alarms for any incident across all locations based on contact association. Finally, Victor receives a call from Schneider Electric to verify settings and configurations and finalize account activation. The service is now active. Victor can have peace of mind knowing that his team is coordinated and that Schneider Electric experts are equipped with real-time data to monitor and troubleshoot his critical equipment 24/7.